August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
At last week's SOAR Summit in Pikeville, several speakers made announcements about new projects or the fast pace at which existing projects are moving. But one speaker did just the opposite.
You know, I'll tell you right now, we're behind. I can't stand here and pretend the project is not behind schedule.
Philip Brown, executive director of the Kentucky Communications Network Authority, was referring to the Kentucky Wired project, which promises to bring broadband to all of Kentucky's 120 counties, starting here in eastern Kentucky. And although things are moving, they have recently hit a few snags.
The big delay is getting rights-of-way permission to hang the cable on a telephone pole in your property. That individual property owner needs to let SOAR in there to hang the cable on that telephone pole. That's not going to hurt anybody or harm anybody. But that's what's holding us up.
Those involved in the Kentucky Wired project are asking for everyone's cooperation to get this project back up to speed.
You're going to see people in your towns looking for easements. And if you're one of the property owners that has an easement we need, I would humbly ask you to just grant that easement and do so on their first visit.
Congressman Rogers told EKB News that out of all SOAR-related projects, bringing broadband to eastern Kentucky will make the biggest impact.
It's going to open up opportunities for us we've never had before. You can stay here and do your work here because the cable enables them, the employer, to do their work anywhere.
Although Brown and Congressman Rogers both assured the crowd the project was still top priority, no new projected completion date was given. Reporting from Pikeville, I'm Shannon Deskins for EKB News.